Alright guys, welcome back to most likely the last episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm. I'm pretty sure this is the last episode. Almost guaranteeing it. This is the place. This looks a lot different than my last scene. This thing doesn't even have a mirror. That truck doesn't have a mirror?
Shit. Is that blood?
Dang, oh. Uh-oh. Whose blood is that?
Frank? Frank!
I mean, I guess. Fuck, that might be Frank's. Could it be?
Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom.
Yeah, I guess. Frank could be dying and almost dead for all I know. That's fine, whatever. Okay, so where's this last graffiti location? It should be in here somewhere.
How is Sarah?
Okay, so there should be a knife somewhere. Okay, there's this. Move? Is this where it is? I think it's right here, actually. Okay, and then I need a knife. There should be a knife somewhere. Bong.
Glad to see the bomb made it.
Grab the knife. There's the knife. Now we can stab Damon. Eye for an eye, motherfucker. Alright, graffiti this. Destroy.
I'm not afraid.
And that should be the last graffiti, I think. Let me double check that. Yep. Alright. It was your mean, it wasn't on. It's on. Yeah. Swipe? Does that mean I was right? So he's probably fucking dead.
Frank's couch is toast.
Who cares? Alright.
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer,
Oh, is
and
that
all your
Frank's?
troubles. Going bye-bye.
Oh,
what the
shit.
fuck? I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand? Why does
Your
he
daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture, so that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
You can do this. Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Keep the knife.
I got your money right here. The money James owes you.
How the fuck do you...
Run! No one has to know. Just let her go, and I won't say.
Alright, we should have used an. Oh, you. No. Fuck.
Talking's over.
Leave her alone!
Shut up. What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just trying to help.
Oh, not in the tits, man.
I said shut the fuck up!
Is Frank gonna come in clutch? I think Frank's gonna come in clutch here. Whoa.
No.
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon!
Holy shit.
What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when...
Let's go, Frank.
I'll see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man. Fuck you.
Oh, right in the head.
Sarah.
Right in the head.
Rachel. Your daughter, she...
I just got the bad ending. Everyone died.
Sarah? Chloe Price.
Where's Frank?
Where's Frank? Or Damon?
Your friend? Frank?
No way.
Took care of Damon.
No
you
way.
You don't need to worry about that.
No way. He was fucking stabbed and everything, and he still took that guy on? Frank's a fucking beast.
Sarah, are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
I am so, so sorry for...
Rachel can never know.
What exactly can't Rachel know?
What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with...
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that...
Rachel... can never know.
Tell me why. Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did?
No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
Yikes, this is fucked.
Don't you think the truth matters more?
The truth? What's so great about the truth, Chloe?
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back.
This echo was really fucking with my head, I ain't gonna lie.
But he's right. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken, Sarah.
Oh? Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody take money to stay away?
You're here now. That's what matters.
What do you know?
Nothing.
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss. I lost my father 2 years ago. How? Car accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store.
This echo is fucking killing me.
A truck ran a red light. And that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
I don't know anything about addiction, but I know what it's like to be needed by someone. It gives you strength you never knew you had. Rachel needs you.
Rachel needs her family.
Oh, you suck.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
She definitely looks like her mother. Or, like, Rachel definitely looks like her.
Even without all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole, and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't
deserve... It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Fuck. Yeah, you got a good point.
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her.
You read that.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do.
Fuck, she really does look like Rachel.
Give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
I just realized I totally fucked this up.
Wait!
Fuck, I totally shit. I think I just fucked this up. They're not gonna meet. What happens if I do this? Okay, I can redo this. I'm gonna redo this part. I'll catch up with you guys when it's redone. Alright, so
That's a nice thought.
I've chosen enough options to convince her.
What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her
I'm pretty much done this conversation. I've said enough that I'm pretty sure
James.
I've sorted it.
It's not about me, and it's not about you.
We've heard this,
it's
but...
It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did.
I only have one more option to choose. And it should work.
That, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
There we go.
Don't you want to see her?
I've chosen all the correct
you
options.
You came here for it. You got sober. You deserve the chance to know your daughter.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really.
Alright.
But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do.
I've chosen all the right options this time, so...
Let me give her the father she deserves.
Somehow it ended the same,
one
but...
The raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe.
Oh.
You have the power.
This is different.
What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt.
Okay, but I did convince her though.
So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
Wait. I'll take care of her, you know.
I don't know if I should have said that.
I believe.
Oh, whatever.
You.
It's fine.
Goodbye, Chloe.
It's fine. We're sorted. We're set. I only have one last thing to do, which is just tell the truth. And then I think the game's over after that. I think I win. Damn. Oh, here we are. Ooh. I'm about to fuck this family up. I'm about to fuck this family up.
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later?
No.
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
Yeah, fuck you. Derek, whatever your name is. Fuck's his name? Whatever. Fuck you, Dad. Shit, so this is where shit's about to go down, because... Oh,
how are you
God.
Feeling?
Oh, God.
Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Fuck yeah.
We never actually escaped. Did we?
We've got time.
All the time in the world. So, how did everything go?
Rachel.
Oh,
I've
fuck.
Gotta tell you something.
We're just fucking getting right into it, aren't we? You know what? I feel bad, but I'm about to fuck shit up. I did promise her, I think. Oh, God. I just fucked everything up. Oh, God, I just fucked everything up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh, she is fucking angry. Oh God. What am I doing? Fucking platinum this game though. Oh, Frankie. So he killed him? Fucking Frank, man. Fuck that guy. Yeah, get out of here. So what happened to Elliot? Is he just kicked out of school? Oh, he's a nerd too. Hell yeah. Fuck you, Wells. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That fucking, oh, that middle finger though. Oh, here it is. Oh shit, here it is. This is the moment. I fucked it up. I fucked everything up here. Oh God. Oh God, I did it. Oh my God. Ah. Holy shit. Oh, there's the blue hair. Oh, there it is. Nice. Oh hey, I got a tattoo. That's a new tattoo. Nice. She had a leg one before an arm one? Damn, to think they both died in this junkyard. Holy shit. That was a good game. 50-50 on the dot. That was a really good game, I ain't gonna lie. Where do we get the other stats? You killed the plant with soda. Oh, at least I tried. You accepted the photograph. You gave the money to Damien. Yeah, I'm starting to regret that. Yeah, I shouldn't have did that. You sparred with Drew. You didn't donate to Firefighters Fund. You revealed to Damien that Thunder was a snitch. That Sheldon, well, Thunder was apparently. Rachel met her mother. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. Are they... Wait, I just realized they're not going to share one final... Oh, these pictures. I remember those pictures, actually. They didn't share one final kiss? Oh god. Oh, why are you showing us this? Holy fuck. That's it. That's it. Fuck. That was a really good story. I actually really enjoyed that story. Oh, man. You didn't tell Rachel? I did, though. Oh, whatever. Oh. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna miss this story. That was a really good story. That's all the time I have for right now. I honestly... 8 out of 10. I ain't gonna lie. That was really good. Anyways, next up, I'm gonna be doing Life is Strange 2. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.